It's the end of a great career, good run. It breaks my heart. I had family that was stationed here. It's a horrible thing. It's a horrible thing.
That we accomplished together here will live on in our memories. And the legacy of this great installation, Fort Monmouth, will remain forever as a proud part of our region's and our nation's history.